Okay, so to solve for this is so first the solution. We multiply the percent abundance of the isotope.